Aggregatibacter actinomycetemcomitans, Wikipedia article audio. Aggregatibacter actinomycetemcomitans is a gram-negative, facultative anaerobe, non-motile bacterium that is often found in association with localized aggressive periodontitis, a severe infection of the periodontium. It is also suspected to be involved in chronic periodontitis. Less frequently, actinomycetemcomitans is associated with non-oral infections such as endocarditis. Its role in aggressive periodontitis was first discovered by Danish-born periodontist Jørgen Slots, a professor of dentistry and microbiology at the University of Southern California School of Dentistry. Bacterium actinomycetemcomitans was first described by Klinger as cocobacillary bacteria isolated together with actinomyces from actinomycotic lesions in humans. It was reclassified as Actinobacillus actinomycetemcomitans by Topley and Wilson and as Haemophilus actinomycetemcomitans by Potts et al. The species has attracted attention because of its association with localized aggressive periodontitis. Nomenclature. Importance. Recent studies have shown a phylogenetic similarity of A. actinomycetemcomitans and Haemophilus afrophilus, H. paraphrophilus, and H. segnes, suggesting the new genus Aggregatibacter for them. It is one of the bacteria that might be implicated in destructive periodontal disease. Although it has been found more frequently in localized aggressive periodontitis, prevalence in any population is rather high. It has also been isolated from actinomycotic lesions. It possesses certain virulence factors that enable it to invade tissues, such as the pore-forming toxin leukotoxin A. It has also been isolated from women with bacterial vaginosis and as an etiologic agent in endocarditis. The pore-forming toxin LTXA of A. actinomycetemcomitans may be a trigger of the autoimmune disease rheumatoid arthritis due to its ability to stimulate protein citrullination, a post-translational protein modification targeted by autoantibodies in this disease. Virulence factors. A. actinomycetemcomitans serotypes.